I met this guy on this last hike, and he was like, well, hey, I have to take you up to this viewpoint. You're going to love it.
In Taiwan?
In Taiwan. Uh-huh. And I was like, okay, fine, why not? So we went there, and by the time I arrived, ooh, I just kept feeling it, seeing it, the same.
Yeah.
And I was telling him, hey, this is not working for me. This is cool. We have to come back.
Uh-huh.
He's like, okay.
Well, they
are.
He's like, he's like, extreme.
I used to when I studied. Oh. During med school, I would be like super excited to have taken the book and sit and play music.
That's him. That's his dream, if I could be like that. I'm like, pretty cool if you want to go towards those, or if you want me, I
can't hear you. No swimming here?
No.
Okay. We're leaving.
What did you say? He didn't say
something about this area.
But it's so nice. This is like the only nice. And you arrived in Cebu today?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, actually, I had problems with my booking.
At this hotel? My first, like, I got one night accommodation in Cebu City. And I'm like, I told my boyfriend, we're gonna be arriving so late. I did that. And my flight was canceled. So I called him, I'm like, look, it wasn't my fault that it was canceled. So please give me a. And they kept saying, oh yeah, but
all sorts of excuses.
Instead of just
they usually solve
the issue.
Yeah.
That's helpful.
I ended up once before I've not had
they left that.